dry. It's dry in there. These are badly dried out, and I could clean them up and replace the O-ring, but to save time, I've actually got some I prepared earlier. Get that hood back in again. There we are. I can make sure I'm getting that on again sometimes, I guess. Get underneath that. That on with the washer. Yeah, that's good. Should give us a good strong hammer. It has to be like that, giving you a bit of resistance. That's good there. And this is also dried out, so we're going to have to put a blast of that in there too. Make this up and running yet. There we are.